You see this? Just found this at the coffee machine. Naveed! Open your mouth.
No,
why? Man, I'm showing you.
Okay.
On white mouse. What is that?
It's a hair.
It's a long hair. It's not mine. It's not mine.
It's not mine, whatever it is.
This is yours?
No, that's Raghav's.
How can you say that?
Curly. Mine is here.
What
Curly.
The fuck kind of logic? Why have we hired these people?
I don't know.
You need to shave your head.
What?
You need to shave your head. It's too much. I found hair in my coffee. Shankar, please batao. Kitchen mein baal milta aapko?
Kitchen mein baal mila, coffee mein mila, fridge mein bhi kabhi kabhi dik jata hai.
You need to shave your head.
Whole floor is your hair.
I told you to get Mamaearth last week. Did you get it?
No.
No, you didn't get it. Sorry, we have to shave Raghav's head.
Yeah, Raghav.
Last two vlogs, we didn't get enough views also. So.
How do we know it's my hair?
Because it's curly. You are the only curly hair in the house. Hum sab ka lamba hai, sweet, soft, silky.
खुद का तारीफ कर रहे हैं हम सबका बाल इज सॉफ्ट स्वीट मेहनती वेरी पॉपुलर इन व्लॉग. All right, so Naveed's idea was that we should make chits because that's the most fair.
Most fair, right?
I should make chits, that'll be fair.
No.
I'm sure you're going to write everything as maaf kar do.
So we're going to make chits of what Raghav's punishment is going to be.
Yeah.
And Raghav, to be fair, you will pick what your punishment will be without opening the chits.
Shankar, kya likhna hai?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I have a legacy on my
own. Person who's going to wash our clothes is Raghav Sharma! Lick, 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 lick. Everyone write options. Go face the turn, face the wall. Don't move, I'm watching.
Okay, right. Jump off the building. That's one of mine.
No. I think we should all write the same thing.
Like what?
Shave off the head.
That's mean.
One nice thing, that's all I'm saying. One Mac.
Why would you get a Mac for shedding your hair?
Vivant is very sweet. He has written two different things. But are you ready?
Yeah.
Aa jao. Now that wall is going to be full of hair. Pick. What does it say? It
says,
why did you use fucking sticky post-its to do it? He's not able to open it.
Says, oh, you get free iPhone.
Alright, it says, shave off the head.
You get to choose whom to give a chance to shave your head. Look, Shankar is very experienced. I will be very gentle. You know, full aggressive.
I think, to be fair, we should give him a chance to prove to us that he should not shave his head.
You tell us why we should listen to you and not let you shave it.
As if you'd not want me. Who doesn't want me bald right now?
Okay, tomorrow morning we will do the shaving. But you have one chance to convince us that you should not have your head shaved. Until then, Naveed. Hey, are we ready? Are you ready for sunset? Shankar, are you ready for sunset?
Ready.
Ready, let's go.
Kya kya bol raha hai?
Moonset, sir, moonset.
Oh,
looks so nice.
Are sun aur moon dono saath mein? Oh shit. Fuck, that looks amazing. Ye dekhiye, ek photo shoot shuru ho gaya inka. Baby, looking amazing, baby. You're looking so fantastic. Wow. Wow. Attitude. Very nice. Very nice. Shadi ka rishta aaya. Shadi ka rishta aaya. Kya baat hai? Kya baat hai? Kaun hai? Wadala ka king kaun? Naveed.
Kya karta hai tum log yaar? Hum log itna aake, we're mod professional models here. We're modeling. Alright? You have to shoot us modeling. Come, Naveed, please pose properly.
Smile now.
Naveed, so little shoulder like this. So little skin show, baby. Little skin show. Please don't focus on ass.
This looks terrible. It looks like, sir, you went to click portrait picture. It looks like MMS right now. The moon is so bright, no?
मतलब इसको पंचांग के हिसाब में शुक्ल पक्ष बोलते हैं.
Naveed, when you turning into a vampire? I think Naveed's gonna turn into a vampire tonight, na?
Yeah. Been sucking blood anyway.
हाँ, क्या बोल रहे हैं?
गांव में एक सीआर हम लोग हिंदी में बोलते हैं, उसका इंग्लिश में जयकाल बोलते हैं.
हाँ.
वो जब एक शुरू करता है, वाह,
दूसरा
बाकी सब लोग शुरू कर देते हैं,
सब लोग स्टार्ट हो जाते हैं। अभी आप स्टार्ट किए, राघव स्टार्ट,
तू भी ज्वाइन करना। Why you not joining him?
He's checking out his photos.
Oh my god, Naveen! That actually looks nice, yeah, Naveen. How did you click such nice pictures?
Photoshop. He does Photoshop on all your photos also.
That I know.
Huh? That.
सब लोग यार, सब लोग लाइन में खड़े रहते हैं, लाइन में खड़े रहते हैं ना। We have to laugh like crazy, okay? 3, 2, 1. Sorry, auntie. Sorry. I realized he must be like, what the fuck is going on?
We should do it at 12 a.m.
Good morning. It's been 2 days. Raghav has had 2 days to prepare something to convince us that we should chop off his hair. And let's see what he has in store. It's Raghav Goes Bald Day. Yay! But we don't know if he will or not.
Ordered his beanie.
Oh, really?
Yeah, yeah. Mentally prepared that he wanna go bald and wanted to, now because his hair is falling and he searched about it. Because it's long, it keeps falling. And so he's like, I don't want to fall. I don't want hair falling.
So we're actually helping him.
Technically, yeah.
We can feel good about ourselves now.
You do know you're next, right?
No, I'm not. I have really nice hair.
You know who's after Revant?
Akash. Oh, you. Don't even think about it.
Hey, Raghav!
Rags!
How Mundan boy?
Did you just call him Mundan boy?
Mundan boy.
I was trying this app.
This is how
the problem is, man. Like, we don't want to look at you like this. Like, it's a problem for us. Why do it in an app when you can do it in real life?
Are you trying to convince us to not chop off your hair or no?
Yeah, I don't want this.
Alright, what have you done?
I've got a little argument to, you know, not go bald. Okay. I want to show it to you. You know, answer is no. Just letting you know so that you're not surprised later.
Keep an open mind, Naveen.
Okay.
But yes, the answer. Alright, committee, are we ready?
Yeah.
Hello, dear flatmates and Akash. So I'm making this video to convince you not to let me cut my hair and go bald, because I think it's going to be really bad for all of you. You know, aap log jab bhi mujhe dekhte ho, aap sabko lagta hai ki, oh, Raghav is so nice. It's so great to have him in our life. He adds so much value to our lives. But it's not me. It's my hair. You're friends with my hair. Meri koi personality nahi hai. Mere bas baal. Main jo dance karta hu, 50% of the movement mere baalon ka hota hai. Main dopahar ko 4 baje uthta hu. Main khana kha ke plate nahi dhota. Main 3 din tak nahata nahi hu. But is sab se farak nahi padta kyunki mere ghungrale baal hain and I'm so cute. तो मेरा सिर्फ ये फेशियल हेयर बचेगा। You might not like me anymore. No one would like my dance. Life will forever be changed for the first time in 2020. And if that is not enough, मैंने अपने कुछ कॉलेज के दोस्तों से भी बात करी थी to convince you why I should keep my hair. Let's watch that.
मुझे लगता है कि आपको हेयर कट नहीं कराना चाहिए। ये आपको हमेशा से जॉन स्नो जैसा बनना था। अब फाइनली सस्ते जॉन स्नो हेयर लुक आ रहा है, तो क्यों हेयर कट कराना है?
This बाल means much more to you. It's not just about looks. It's part of you. ये तेरी personality है। अगर बाल ही कटवाने थे तो corporate ही चले जाता ना।
नहीं, बहुत पागल लगता है वैसे भी। और पागल क्यों लगना है आपको?
राघव सही बोल रहा हूँ, गेट योर हेयर शेप,
क्योंकि इस टाइम तक आते आते उनके लंबे बाल उनके आइडेंटिटी का पार्ट बन गए एंड आई वुड लव टू सी इट गेटिंग स्नैच्ड अवे।
आपको हमेशा से राइटर बनना था, आप चाहते थे कि राइटर्स जैसा हेयर लुक हो, लंबे बाल हो, अब एटलीस्ट आपने हेयर लुक अचीव
किया। यू शुड गो बॉल्ड. In long hair, you look like a serial killer or psychopath. You know you're an attention whore. और सोच गंजे लोगों को कितना attention होता है।
राघव के बाल से फर्क ही नहीं पड़ता किसी को। सबको नवीद को ही देखना है। Also like, share and subscribe.
Nice. That was a good video.
Yeah, that was very good presentation.
Akash has just come.
Oh, Akash.
We're discussing whether Raghav should shave his head or no.
When is happening?
No, as in we have to decide if it's happening or no.
If the discussion has started, it's happening then.
Okay, no, seriously, Revant, you saw the video, what do you think of it?
I really like the video. Now I'm not sure if we should go ahead with this.
Relax, yeah, 1 second.
On the other end, like, it increases his trouble, so I'm inclined for that.
Shankar?
Jo ye log decision nikal rahe hain unke saath main bhi bolunga.
Okay, that was not useful at all. Okay, Navid?
I think it's a very good video and I need a minute to think.
Akash ne video nahi dekha na? Let's get to it.
Alright friends, we have deliberated between us. We saw the video, but we also saw the hair. And our decision is to...
Okay, fine.
Sure. अब देख कितना अच्छा लग रहा है राघव.
Yeah. Do you want to stop?
Hey guys, while Raghav is getting his haircut, I just want to come down to my room and give a huge shout out to Mama Earth, who are sending 1 year worth of their best products to deal with Raghav's hair fall problem.
Why didn't you tell me? I would have cut my hair.
For the last year, I've been using Mama Earth's onion hair oil, onion shampoo and onion conditioner. I really like the onion hair oil because it's super easy to apply. Like, yeah, this goes onto the cap and you just squeeze it and then you just apply it. Most importantly, I like them because their products are free of all chemicals and they're made of natural ingredients. Like this one, onion conditioner is made of onion and coconut, and the onion shampoo is made of onion and plant carotene. Do you know what that means?
Does that mean that I am jealous of Raghav?
And let's not forget to be vocal for local, because Mama Earth is an Indian brand and they are certified cruelty-free by PETA. All these products are part of this range, and what's more, you can check them out at mamaearth.in. And if you go there and if you input Tanmay2020, you get 20% off on mamaearth.in. So do it immediately. And lastly, you can also buy them on Amazon and Flipkart as well. So Naveed, if you want them, just shut up and buy it from there. There's no coupon code there. It's only on Mama Earth website.
बता रहे कैसा लग रहा हूँ.
Hey guys, if you enjoyed that, then make sure you hit like and please subscribe, guys. Over 50% of you watch, you don't subscribe. Raghav, they don't subscribe, huh? Yeah, they don't even, not even hitting likes nowadays, huh? You're just taking us for granted. What is going on, huh? We put in so much effort. I mean, I don't mean to emotionally blackmail you, but we put in crazy amount of effort. Like, I can't even tell you the stuff we are doing. So please subscribe and like this video. 200k likes. Guys, there's a bee in the house. Can someone get the bee out? I'm very scared.
Infinity pool ka thoda feel aata hai.